Do you know the meaning of being a human being? Do being you is confusing, and truthfully you can lose it. The truth is a euphemism if you was paying attention. You tune your attendance into what 2% of us do get. You could sit yourself in the center of all my loose ends and try to tie together a tale to mirror my two steps. You better consider I've been a getter and got where I've gotten through trial and error. So how the hell could you ever compare me to anybody alive or somebody buried, to judge me by my appearance on all exterior levels? I remember when I left the right people in my life, then I let the wrong evil try and keep me from Christ. Amen. It's like an angel of mercy was there to warn me and support me while I fought to walk away from the pain and anger you caused me. I thought about the loss of control and know what it cost me. Now anything in life I can't control, I call it Courtney.
Think about it, it's true. You never know how strong you are till being strong is your only option. Object of this poem, not to whine about my problems. Obviously everybody got them, but goddamn when it rains it pours. When you rain on top of the world, leaves your remains on the floor. Everything is not the same as before. All in all I've known, there's one thing you'll be saying for sure. And stay fucking with the wrong ones. Danger's a rush, you only live once, and I was on one. And like, take care, lessons won't take long. Them consequences last longer than any of Drake songs. And I'm far from a hater, I hope it goes great for him. You'll be older longer than younger, I overstay homes. A lifetime of pain has led to some great poems. Life is hard, wear a helmet, you scared, then stay home. Yeah.
Like the word amazing defines me.
Yes.
Anything great apply me. Perfection in the flesh, at least from the angle I see.
Okay.
Looking for God to guide me away from haters and snakes. I learned from letting y'all in, chalk it up to making mistakes. Through the eyes of the face of the fate, I see so clear. I learned to stare straight through the devil's eyes with no fear. Yo, here from where I'm sitting, the grind's different. That's probably why I don't vibe to these guys spitting. And let the wrong ones in. They introduce me to pills that I crush or sniff. Just waiting for me to die so they can fuck my bitch. While they smile in my face trying to bump my fist. Talking about I got bars and they love my shit. Behind my back it's fuck Marshall, we can suck my dick. I'm the type to go to war, so cut the tough guy shit. Before you find sundown, before the sunrise hits.